Hi, 我是 Ross。我在 Glint 是担任前端工程师的职位。
This is Fred. I look after Glint in Hong Kong, Taiwan.
大家好，我是 Jesse。然后我在 Glint 是做 business operations 跟 strategy。
Hi, my name is Quentin. I'm the business development executive for the Taiwan team.
But why did I join Glint? I joined Glint because I believed in the vision, which is to realize human potential.
I can have a chance to be the one of the founding members of the Taiwan team. Very attractive.
Glint 正在做的事情是真实的在解决一些人们的需求。
就是因为它的多元文化，我是非常喜欢这种比较国际化的氛围。
That's exactly what I pursue for my career.
Glint 是其中一件我觉得最注重 cultural value 的一间公司，其中一个 culture value 是 customer obsessed。在 Glint 我们总是从使用者的角度出发去思考问题，然后解决问题。那其实每一次在检视使用者回馈的时候，看到使用者的感谢，不管是对于 Glint 成功的帮助他们找到工作，或者是 Glint 给予他们很方便的求职功能，那这些其实都是推动我们前进的力量。
在 Glint 有一个很重要的 cultural value， 就是 redundancy resourceful， 所以这同时间也是给我觉得我们员工很大的自由去探索各种不同的方式。那我也是在一步一步可能在尝试的过程中，或者甚至失败的过程中，发现说原来就是可能跨国的一些经营还有一些做事的方式可以是怎么样，然后在这过程中也非常有成就感。
I remember there was this one time I was visiting Indonesia in Batam where I met one of our talents. He came to us with only $100 in his pocket. He had to wash dishes to make ends meet, and he went through our training boot camp. 5 days after he completed the courses, he got hired straight into our Singapore hiring partners, managed to triple his income, bought a MacBook Pro, and I would never forget the smile he has when he was telling me his story. So that to me was creating real impact to our talents.
Glint focuses on our culture, which involves beginner's mindset. I was very surprised and very happy. I couldn't believe that there is a place that allows freedom of speech and takes everyone's words so seriously at the same time. Glint is a place that embraces innovation and changes.
我觉得 Glint 是一个非常年轻然后活泼的地方。
我觉得 Glint 是一个自由度很高然后以及很友善的工作环境。
Glint is a playground for creating impact. So it's perfect for someone who wants to solve real problems and build something.